let's bake chocolate chip bread. And now the ingredients.